Hey guys, it's Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans. And when you get a new device, it always seems like a massive nightmare to try and change and move over your documents and data. So if you've bought an iPhone and moving to Android or Android to iOS, it always seems like the worst part of the entire journey, which then should actually be the most exciting part of setting up your new phone. But luckily for you, MobileTrans is there to help and can help you move over all of the data that you might need, from images, videos, contacts, messages, WhatsApp messages, everything to your brand new phone to try and make this as easy as possible. And today we're going to go over that entire process of MobileTrans and show you everything it can do. So what we're going to show you in today's video is that the app can do WhatsApp transfer, phone transfer, import to phone and export to computer alongside backup and restore. Before we get into that though, if it's your first time here on the MobileTrans channel, then why not subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out any of the videos that we upload? Because if it's something this easy and you're getting stuck, then surely you want to try and find a really easy solution for it. And that's what we'll show you in today's video. As we spoke about in that intro, MobileTrans is like an entire world of its own, and some say it could be some of the best transfer tools out there to help you move all of that data from your old to a new device. In fact, I've even heard people say that this sounds like it's been sent from another world to make it easier for us mere humans to do that transfer. But in today's video, we're going to run you through everything that you can do with MobileTrans. So let's just get into the first thing that you can do. If you've bought a new device, one of the main bits of data you might want to move with you is WhatsApp. And this is really important because it just holds key memories in terms of photos, videos, or messages. And it can be really difficult to try and move those chats over. So this is what MobileTrans can do, and this is where it comes in really handy. With MobileTrans, you can move your WhatsApp messages from iPhone to Android and Android to iPhone. You can also move your messages from Android to Android and iPhone to iPhone. So let's just stop talking about it and show you exactly what you would need to do to follow this process. First of all, you need to download and run the MobileTrans application on your computer and then launch the WhatsApp transfer option in that home screen. Next, connect your new and old phones to the system with working cables and let MobileTrans detect them. This should only take a few seconds and will take a snapshot of both devices and label them as source or destination. If the source and target devices are listed incorrectly, you can use that flip button at the top there to just switch them. Now, just click the Start Transfer button and you will start to move your WhatsApp data directly. Simply, all you need to do at this point is wait a few minutes for MobileTrans to transfer your WhatsApp conversations and attachments from your old to your new device. Just make sure you don't close the application or disconnect in this moment. The transfer will then be complete and it is as easy as that. All you need to do then is open up WhatsApp and it will detect that local backup. And there we go, your chats are moved and that was nice and easy. If you get a new device and like to transfer your files manually, then luckily for you, Wondershare MobileTrans can help you with that process. And it is really easy with our phone transfer tool. And it doesn't stop there. You can either transfer your data from Android to Android or iPhone to Android or any devices between each other. So let me show you the process that you would need to follow for this to work. Open up MobileTrans and you need to make sure you then select the phone transfer option from its menu. This will launch the MobileTrans Toolkit phone transfer interface. Connect both phones to your computer and check that both your phones are connected to the MobileTrans software. To switch between the source and destination phone, just use that flip button and the data will be sent from the secure phone to the destination phone. Next, you can select the file types and then start that transfer. This will start transferring immediately, and during that transfer, just don't disconnect or remove the phone because this will stop that transfer. If you want to erase the existing data on the destination phone, just make sure you select clear data before copy. This shouldn't take too long at all and should be done in a few minutes, but it might take longer depending on the amount of data you're trying to transfer over. But when the process is done, just go and explore that new device and make sure that all that data has transferred over. This next feature is to show you how to import to phone and export to computer, so let's just get straight into it. The first step, connect your phone to the computer just like you've done in the other processes and make sure it is connected throughout the entire transfer process. If you have an iPhone, you must grant permission by instructing the phone to trust the computer. Next, select files on your computer. Import to phone, phone transfer to add a file to your phone. Click the import button, and various data types are supported. Then you can view the data on your phone when that import is finished. If you've got large files on your phone, then we always suggest making a copy of them on your computer because it can take up a lot of storage on your phone, which then can actually slow down the phone when you're trying to make transfers and just do everyday things. So it's always important to use MobileTrans to make sure you move those large files from your phone to your computer. And to do this, just follow these steps. First, connect your phone to the computer. And then, once you've done that, you need to go to MobileTrans and go to Phone Transfer and Export to Computer. Also, if you have an iPhone, again, you must grant permission for this. Then, choose which files to export and select data types from the sidebar on the left, which now supports 5. Then, select the files you want to save to your computer. You then just have to export it. And then, of course, remember, you need to make sure that your phone is connected throughout this process. Otherwise, it could corrupt the file. And if it doesn't corrupt the file, you will have to start the process again. If you're looking for a tool to back up your data from your phone to your computer, then MobileTrans is that exact tool for you. And you can back up your entire phone to the computer this way. So let me show you how you can do that. This option is backup and restore. So first, make sure you connect your phone to the computer. And then select the backup and restore option from its menu. This will open the MobileTrans Toolkit backup and restore interface. Following that, MobileTrans will load all the file types that are supported, and it supports various file types for iPhone and Android devices. Then just select the file types you want to backup and select that start button. Then you just need to wait for that backup to be completed. And once it has been, you can always have a look in that restore section to make sure and have a look at what's being backed up by the MobileTrans software. One of the most frustrating things in the world is when you have a phone with data on it and you can't access that data. But if you've ever backed it up to MobileTrans and that phone's not working, then luckily we can help you export that data from that phone. So, just follow these next steps to do exactly that. First, install and launch MobileTrans on your computer. When the installation is finished, open up the MobileTrans software and you will see on that welcome screen a few different options. Open the backup and restore module. Then, from here, choose the backup file you want to restore from the list of backup records if you've ever backed up that device on MobileTrans. Then just make sure you select the backup file you want to extract from this if you made multiple backups. Then select the file types you want to restore and press the start button, and this will take some time to complete, so just be patient and make sure that that phone is connected to the internet during the transfer. And of course, if you want to clear the phone's current data, you can select that clear data before copy because this is not enabled by default. There we go. There are some of the great features that you can use whilst using MobileTrans. You can help move over your WhatsApp data from various devices. You can back up and restore. You can go and select to move files from your phone to your computer. And you can do much more with MobileTrans. So this makes it a great piece of software. And if you want to download this, if you check the description below, you can find a link that will take you directly to a page to download this piece of software. If you enjoy this video and it helped you out, then why not subscribe to the MobileTrans channel, turn on those notifications so you don't miss anything that we do, and of course, like the video. And if you need help with anything, then just drop it in the comments below and we will see whether we can make a video to help you and make sure that your problem is solved. But what we'll do is we'll see you in the next video.